to show apps with contacts permission in Samsung Galaxy S22, S22 Plus, or S22 Ultra. Open settings, swipe the notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Scroll down settings screen, find privacy, and then tap privacy. Tap permission manager, and then select contacts. Then you can see apps with permission manager in here. Allowed and not allowed. Apps with this permission can access your contacts. If you want to change permission, you just tap apps you want, for example Google, and then select permission you want, allow or not allow. If you want to show system app with contact permission, tap more icon or three dot icon in contacts, and then select show system. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.